I believe in effort. When I put effort into anything that I am focused on, I tend to do a decent job. But when I slack off, it seems like I will never be done. If I take my time and do things right, I'm rewarded. But if I don't try my hardest, I tend to get frustrated with myself. One time, I was not doing a very good job in a basketball game. I did not know what was going on. The shot was off. I felt like I was letting the team down. I felt as if the pressure was on to do well. So I forgot about my offense and focused on my defense. Because defense is what wins games. As I put effort into my defense, my offense eventually came. We were playing Orland at that time, and I ended up playing the best game my senior year. Now, as I take this into my home life, our family is close. If one of us are having a hard time, we all try to lift each other up. This takes effort from all of us. My mom was diagnosed with breast cancer. I went for a run because I had a lot on my mind. My brother was just about to be married. My dad was gone on a business trip. And I had to do all the outside work. When I got back, I saw my dad's truck. And I knew he wasn't supposed to be home. I went inside, and everyone was surrounding the laptop. So I sat on the couch, and I asked my dad, "Why are you home?" He said, jokingly, "I can leave if you don't want me here." About 20 minutes later, Daniel, my brother, his mother-in-law came over with flowers. Now I knew something was wrong. So I turned straight to my mom and said what happened. Then she told me. From that day on, I put a lot of effort into trying to keep her happy. My mom, despite her trials, planned a wedding. I don't know anyone who could have done that, because every time I saw her, she was in bed or at the hospital. As days go by, more and more energy is taken from my mom as she goes through chemo and radiation. Her joy for life grows. She is always happy, and she tells me every day to smile. But how can I smile when the person that has raised me from birth is suffering? I think my mom is hiding her true pain under those smiles and constant enjoyments in life. Effort is what I call it. Effort to be happy for those you love. Effort to make dinner every night. Effort to get up every morning at 6 to make breakfast before I leave to take care of my chores. My mom has taken every moment that she can to raise me. She has been to hundreds of sporting events. She has raised 5 boys and 1 girl, and she has been through almost any situation. She has taught us how to tie our shoes, and she has seen us win races. She has seen us fight, and she has broken up fights. And still, I see the effort that she makes to try to make her family happy. I can remember a time when Kyle and I had to put a lot of effort into somewhere we were going. We were in the middle of our family reunion, and my brother Kyle and I were biking to camp, but we took a wrong turn somewhere, and we got lost. We were in the middle of the forest and didn't know where to go, so we went to the high ground and saw the freeway about 10 miles away. So we thought that if we could get there, we could find our way back. But as we were riding, I crashed my bike. I was going too fast around a turn and hit a tree. I woke up with a pounding headache and Kyle smacking my helmet. Kyle was scared. I could tell by the way his face looked. I didn't want to cry, so I tried to lighten things up by saying, "Did it look cool?" Kyle said, "Heck yeah, it did." With pain shooting through my leg, I had to get back on my bike. We eventually found camp. I look up to Kyle, because if I was stuck in his position as an older brother, I would have gave up. Effort is everything. Effort to keep going in life. Effort to smile. Effort to put people first instead of yourself. This, I believe,